Hi guys, here we are discussing inserting null values in SQL tables. So what are null values? Null values are missing data. SQL automatically assigns null if data is missing in insert into command. So whenever a data is missing, SQL will assign null. So here we have employee table and four columns: ID, first name, last name, department. First row is filled here, and you can see we don't have this employee James last name. It is missing, or we don't know. So if our data is unknown, the SQL will assign null for that data. So here I'm going to use insert into command to fill the second row. So insert into table name employee, and then we type in column names, values, and the values for all the columns. So for the second row, we don't know Henry Jacobson department name. So I'm not writing the column name department as well, and not the values. I'm only filling three column names and three values for that. It fill ID, first name, last name, and the department would go null. But sometimes you need to explicitly write null for a particular data whenever you are inserting all columns. Like here, you can skip column names when you are inserting all columns, but you have to give all the values. Like there are four columns, so you have to write in here four values for each column. If data is missing for a particular column, you need to write null explicitly for that value. Otherwise, SQL will throw error that number of columns don't match with number of values. And this condition is only for inserting all columns. As we are skipping column names, so SQL will fill in all the columns in this order you have given the values. So it will fill ID, first name, and the last name. It will fill null as it is given. It is a missing data. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and don't forget to share and like. Thank you.